My name is Bruce Munro, and I'm an artist mainly working in light. We were looking at a number of places to possibly do an installation, and the Avenue of Honor was just such a moving space. I've never created literally an avenue of light to coincide with the 1418 centenary.
In glowing tribute to our Anzacs, visit Albany to remember.